So this is a water filtration system. So it's a way to naturally filter your water, that any of the water that comes out of your house except for water from your kitchen sink, because that has like weird, I know it sounds weird, but because of the food scraps and stuff, the way they break down can create like really toxins.
Can it break down black water as well, like toilet water?
I don't know. I would maybe say no.
So how does this work?
So it's three different pools of kind of like swamp-like things. The water goes into the first one on top, and then it slowly, when it goes over top of the like drainage point, it'll drain out through and go into this one because of gravity. It just like automatically goes in this one, and then it fills up, and then once it goes over the drainage point, then it goes into this one, and the plants naturally filter the water so that by the time it gets down here, when it drains out, I suppose you could connect it to like something where you could connect that water to your toilet. You could also just let it go into your garden or whatever. Yeah.
But this is called a sludge monster.
A sludge monster?
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty cool, and you can like obviously, like looking at this one, you can make it pretty nice looking too, right? Like,
yeah. Mosaic.
Where is my love? With giant flowers. Oh, honey, I'm home. I brought you a little something today because I've been so neglectful lately.
A little.
Is a hardy acai kiwi tree, and the fruits are amazing.
So good. So they're these tiny, mini little fruits, little green things, and they taste like candy. They're little kiwis, and you just like pop them in, and they're so yummy. Mm-hmm. And this is a really good, effective way to have fruit in your garden, because trees take up very little base room and then produce lots of fruit and grow vertically, so they don't take up lots of space. Yeah!
No, just
go.
The Compost Education Center loves Otesha!
Otesha loves the Compost Education Center! Woo!